This is Danita, a general cargo vessel approaching a port in Sweden. On her journey over here, she used 7% less fuel than she used to, thanks to Damen Air Cavity System, or DACS. A layer of air underneath the ship's hull reduces the water resistance significantly. This in turn allows the ship to run on less engine power while retaining the same speed.
Air lubrication is already existing for many, many years, so it's not new. But we as Damen did a development together with the Technical University of Delft to make something unique. We are creating air layers and not air bubbles anymore. And with air layers, we are reducing more wetness area, and that is the reason that the vessel has less drag and more fuel savings in the end. What's very unique to our system is that we are using blowers and not compressors. It is not only saving a lot of space, it's also less maintenance. And the last thing, it uses way less power compared to the standard compressors, which are being used by our competitors.
Just weeks earlier, DACS was installed on Danita during regular maintenance of the vessel.
We're here at the repair shipyard in Tallinn, and we're here for the installation of a Damen Air Cavity System on the vessel Danita. So in the longitudinal direction of the vessel, we will install custom-made rubber profiles, which will generate the lanes on the flat bottom. And in the transversal direction, we will install cavitators, which are made of stainless steel strips. And then we have four blowers in the bow of the ship, which will generate the airflow. The longitudinal skeffs are made of custom-made rubber profiles, which are connected to the hull via stud welding. And the transversal cavitators are actually glued to the hull.
This is really, really new experience for us, because in my experience, and actually I never heard of that somebody glues something to the vessel bottom. But it works.
Although we are not installing this system in a ship repair yard at Damen, we for sure are sending our technical experience people to this yard to make sure this installation is going as smoothly as possible.
We have a supervisor on the yard who is helping in the dock itself, and we have for project management.
We have quite experienced personnel working from all three parties, from customer side, from our side, and from Damen side, and we are solving all the questions quite quickly on the go.
So. Damen has his name, and of course we trust this name, and we know that well, no matter what challenges we're going to face, we are, as a team, will go through, and at the end we will see the result that we are aiming for.
And the results are in. After 2 weeks in dry dock, followed by sea trials, Danita now uses 7% less fuel, sailing at the same speed as before the DACS system was installed.
Yeah, for the same speed, we can use this less power. According to our calculations, is about 700 liters. That means about 7.5% fuel saving.
On top of mind of ship owners are two things: cost reduction and sustainability regulations. CEI, EEXI, and CO2 taxes are coming in fast, which has a huge impact on the whole shipping industry.
EEXI is the energy efficient index, which is already calculated for the vessel, and that is have a direct impact, because again we are talking about emissions, reduction of emissions, therefore it also will lead to the decrease EEXI.
We as Damen want to become the most sustainable shipbuilder in the world, and with this solution, this is another step towards our goal.